comes Gardner. Dropped it back. Marner digs up in over the line. Gets it across. Van Riemsdyk. Trying to get the shot away. Knocked down. Flyers will break back quickly. Shorthanded. Phil Bullock coming in. Simmons with him. There's Simmons. He scores! Simmons gets a shorthanded goal, and we're tied.
I mentioned in the second period that I really like the skilled players to be on the ice killing penalties because they can be an offensive threat. And there's Van Riemsdyk with a chance. He gets blocked. The Leafs are jumping in on the play, and that creates a two-on-one. What a finish by Simmons. I mean, he just throws it up over top of Anderson. Filppula with a nice pass. He's a left-handed shot. So he holds the goaltender because of it, that extra second, as Frederik Andersen has to play him on as being a lefty. And then he'll filter across. Simmons, a right-handed shot, a perfect scenario, and he just throws it up over top of Frederik Andersen.